I knew I always wanted to be a doctor, but when I found biomedical research, I felt stuck choosing between two fields I loved. Then I discovered the MD-PhD program at the UT Health Science Center, and I knew it was where I needed to be. The city of San Antonio had everything I wanted: a rich culture, delicious food, and great weather. The campus is extraordinary. It's the center of patient care management, innovative research, and a growing biotech industry. Every person I met was incredibly helpful, friendly, and supportive. I couldn't wait to get started.
The MD-PhD program offered me an unbelievable variety of specializations. I could study almost anything I wanted. Whatever I chose to work on, there was always someone there to help. No one was trying to beat out other classmates. Everyone collaborated to accomplish amazing things.
The program didn't stop once we had something great to share. The program greatly facilitates communication of our research and the acquisition of skills needed to make it accessible to anyone in or out of the scientific community. But one of the biggest benefits for me is being in a program that is both understanding and supportive of our families. I felt welcome knowing my priorities included my wife and children.
On top of all that support, the MD-PhD program gave us the phenomenal opportunity to move between two worlds. I could take research directly from the lab to the clinic, tailoring my care to the unique needs of each patient. It has helped me to better serve every patient I see.
Where would your pathway take you? Consider applying to the University of Texas Health Science Center at San Antonio.